warming down is an important part of your game. It will help you to recover faster and flush out the waste products that build in the muscles that you use the most. You'll also be less prone to the strains and aches that follow. Because you've been stretching during the game, you do not have to do an extensive warm down. Start with a few large loose turning movements, with or without the club. Then do a few of the yawn stretches and walk your clubs to the car, which you have, of course, part 5 minutes away. Find somewhere to sit and do a few of the nerve exercises for the leg. Once you're in the clubhouse, do this exercise to help loosen off the forearm. Take one thumb and roll it over the forearm muscles. You'll feel small bumps in the muscle. These are knots. Find the knots and press directly on one of these and hold the pressure for up to a minute, depending on how tight you are there. Now, move on to the next knot and repeat. This is the best way to loosen off the muscles in the forearm, which often stiffen during the round. Older golfers may need a little longer on their warm down because soft tissue becomes stiffer with age. From 23 to 25 years onward, we wear out faster than we repair. So most of us need this extra stretch.